Apart from washing your hands and wearing slippers when using the bathroom, there are other rules that we should do. It is mustahab to enter the bathroom with your left foot. It is makruh to do number one when you're standing. It is wajib to cover your private parts while you're using the toilet if someone is around. Make sure you don't face the way you pray towards Mecca. It is makruh to eat and also to wash yourself with your right hand when you are using the toilet. Now we have to wash ourselves to become tahir, i.e. Islamically clean. When you are finished doing number one, you can only use water to make yourself tahir. That means wiping with toilet paper will not make you tahir. It is better to wash yourself two or three times as long as there is no more number one. When you are finished doing number two, you can wash and use toilet paper until there is no more number two. Make sure you clean the bathroom after yourself. Don't leave toilet paper and water everywhere. Then it is mustahab to leave the bathroom with the right foot. It is also mustahab to use the bathroom before you sleep.